Hello Manila, I'm John Herrera. I'm a fashion designer and I'm here for ABS-CBN and Metro's Metro Tours, where I get to talk to you about how I am dealing as a creative here in London during this forced staycation or during this pandemic. So we are here in our flat in London and things haven't been very good here. I'm afraid the last time I checked the news this morning, it was 14,000 casualties and over 100,000 cases for COVID-19 or the coronavirus, which is very scary. So I don't leave the house. I only go out maybe once a week to get my groceries. Thankful enough, my partner Carl is work from home, so he doesn't really have to leave the house as well. So this is the sitting room. This is the sitting room where everything happens. I've surrounded myself with things that inspire me, art and stuff like that. Let's look at the weather. It's so hard to stay indoors when you see a gorgeous weather like this. It's spring in London, and as you can see, flowers, even indoor ones, are blossoming, as they say, because the weather calls for it. This is our shelf and my cabinet of curiosities, if you want to call it that. It has everything from books that I love to some of the trophies I've won in the past, and my sewing machine. Yes, and that's my partner's typewriter. Anyway, I love my sewing machine. I keep it moving whenever I get bored. Fast forward to this jacket that I made using four old denim pants from my friends here in London that I just asked for before the lockdown. Actually, I wanted to make this project before the lockdown. Shout out to them. And I've always wanted a denim trench coat, which is so expensive here, by the way, so I made my own. Of the books that we have here, the ones that I have been reading right now are actually not fashion books. I'm actually looking at history of art in general, like 19th century art, very old book about art, and yes, this one, A to Z of Art. This is basically a who's who of, again, most important artists, visual artists who's ever lived. And yeah, a lot of art history and a lot of art. Aside from reading and sewing, I also paint. This is one of my works. This is watercolor on paper. I call this piece Fashion Forward. It is about the effects of fast fashion on our culture, our environment, and the fashion industry in general. I think it's very important that you keep yourself working and moving and just reading, inspiring yourself, and then doing something with your hands so that you're not idle and you don't feel lazy and you don't feel sluggish. Also, I think the most important thing right now is for you to also reflect on your life, on your career, on your craft, and pinpoint exactly the most important things for you and cherish them and make plans maybe for the future, either to see that creative person that you have missed, or a family member, or your family, or just people in the industry who continually inspire you and makes you push harder and push forward. With that, I leave you to have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you, Metro, and God bless.